Now let's go back to Dr. Blummer to learn how culture plays a role in our sexual behaviors in general.
How does culture play a role in sexual behavior?
So definitely the larger culture in which an individual couples are embedded is going to play a part. It's going to play a part in how they view their own gender, how they view their role in terms of sexual activity, who initiates, who orgasms, who doesn't, what the reasons are for the sex. One of the biggest things culturally, because when we're talking about culture, we're really talking about a lot of different influences: geographic location, nationality, ethnicity, race, religion, able-bodiedness, veteran status, economic status, educational level, sexual orientation. You know, all of these things are going to play a huge part. One of the biggest things is religion. We know that how people religiously identify and how high they are in religiosity, in other words, how much they view the world as through a religious lens, that's going to play a huge part. So if you come from more of a conservative religious background, or fundamental background across any religion, then typically the views around sexuality and the reasons for sex tend to be more restrictive. So we're back to that belief around sex being more for traditional or reproductive reasons. If you come from a less religious background or a religion that tends to be less conservative or fundamental, then typically you're going to fall into a belief around sexuality that tends to be more relational in nature, or some combination between relational, recreational, and traditional slash procreative reasons. Besides biology, which really drives people internally a lot of the time around sexual practices, the role of culture just cannot be ignored. It can't be disentangled by who people are sexually, absolutely.